Thank you. Good afternoon. Can you please stand and join me in welcoming the Haltom High School class of 2022.
Good afternoon, graduates of Haltom High School, parents, BISD faculty and staff, and distinguished guests. My name is Christy Strickland, and I have had the privilege of serving these young students and their classmates as their principal over the last year. I welcome you to the commencement program for Haltom High School. Please remain standing for the presentation of colors, the Pledge of Allegiance, led by our Student Council President, Amy Ramirez, and the singing of the National Anthem by the Haltom Singers under the direction of Haley Carbonero.
Please join me in reciting the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket heard when the hearts burning in us gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? O'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
You may be seated. As you enter today, I hope you felt the sense of significance that permeates this building. We are here to witness and celebrate a wonderful transformation. Haltom High School has always had a stellar graduation ceremony, and our desire is to uphold this tradition and ensure it continues to be the most dignified of all ceremonies. Joining me on stage today are a number of distinguished guests. Please allow me to introduce them to you at this time, and please hold your applause until all have been introduced. The superintendent of Burville Independent School District, Dr. Gail Stinson. Stay standing. Our esteemed Board of Trustees also joins. Please stand as I call your name and remain standing until all introductions have been completed. The Board of Trustees for the 2021-22 school year are Mr. Joel Tolbert, President, Mr. Kevin Dilks, Vice President, Mr. Richard Davis, Secretary, Ms. Brenda Sanders-Wise, Trustee, Mr. Matt Womble, Trustee, Mr. Ralph Kunkel, trustee, Mr. Chris Dries, trustee. Additionally, the following are members of the Burville Independent School District's cabinet. Please welcome Dr. Elizabeth Clark, Associate Superintendent for Curriculum and Instruction, Mr. Skip Baskerville, Associate Superintendent for Human Resources, Governance, and Support Services, Ms. Katie Bowman, Associate Superintendent for Finance and Auxiliary Services, Mr. Dave Lambston, Chief Technology Officer, Mr. Mark Thomas, Chief Communications Officer. Next, the students on the platform joining us represent the top scholars and student leaders of Haltom High School. Please stand when I call your name and remain standing until all have been introduced. V. Bowie, valedictorian. Haley Tucker, still with the band. I'm with the choir. She's a senior class president. And Amy Ramirez, student council president. And finally, wherever you are in this building, if you are a Burville Independent School District educator, administrator, or staff member, please stand at this time. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in a round of applause to thank these excellent leaders for their tireless efforts to maintain the educational excellence of Burville ISD. These are some great leaders. Thank you so much. Please be seated. Hello, Buffaloes. Haltom High School, class of 2022. Welcome to your graduation day. This is no doubt a momentous occasion in your life, and we cannot thank you enough for allowing us to participate in such a great day. To everyone in the audience, I want you to know that before you sits a class of students who have literally changed the world. They took on a global challenge and emerged victorious. The sacrifices these students have made over the last 2.5 years is immeasurable. They had the choice to do what was best for their community and their school, and they accepted the charge. If they were asked to wear a mask, they wore one. If they were asked to socially distance, they did so without argument. When they were asked to educationally pivot numerous times throughout their high school career, they did so without question. They trusted. They learned trust. They have endured hardships caused by a pandemic that was not under their control. As you can see, they met these challenges head on. They did not retreat, and they rose to the occasion time after time. Many may ask, where did these kids get this strength? What made this group of students and these educators so resilient and so determined to withstand the storm? Well, that's because we are all Buffaloes. We have the heart and the soul of a Buffalo. If you travel up north through the United States of America and you cut through Colorado, right through the middle of it, you'll be on I-25. As you cut through Colorado, you will see to your left and the west are the Rocky Mountains, and to your right begin the Great Plains that stretch out for thousands of miles. This is where the herds of the buffalo begin to roam, and they continue all the way through the Canadian border. Powerful storms can roll in from the west. Powerful storms roll in over the Rocky Mountains, and they descend upon the plains with great force. All the animals will retreat. All the humans will retreat. All animals except for one, the buffalo. The buffalo never retreats. The buffalo stands strong and faces even the most daunting challenges brought on by snow, rain, winds, and any element thrown at them. They stand strong, they face the hardships head on, and they have emerged stronger than before. That is you. Guys, everybody in a black robe out here, that is you. You display determination, bravery, courage, moral integrity, and what it takes to survive and to thrive. You show that you possess the strength and the soul of a buffalo. Thank you for lending us your strength. We kept going because you kept going. Thank you for giving us purpose to stand strong even when the powerful storms ahead of us felt daunting. Thank you for being the indomitable class of 2022. Go forth, conquer the world, but always remember, Haltom High School is your home, and this is where you will forever roam. We love you. Congratulations. As these students return to their seat, please give another round of applause for our wonderful choir and that fantastic performance of The Road Home. Prior to recognizing each member of the graduating class of 2022, we would like to acknowledge these seniors, those seniors who are adorned in various honor ribbons and cords that represent excellent academic achievement or accomplishment. The National Merit Program recognizes the National Merit Finalist and Commended Scholar students throughout the nation who place among the top 5% of more than 1 million students who apply every year. This year, Haltom seniors Haley Tucker and Hannah Walker were selected as National Merit Commended Scholars. Haley and Hannah, please stand and be recognized. Congratulations. You may be seated. Offered by the College Board and serving as a model for educational excellence, the Advanced Placement Program offers college-level curricula and examinations to high school students. With students who scored a 3 or higher on an AP exam, please stand. Thank you. You may be seated. Students with an orange cord have earned a cumulative GPA that places this select group in the top 10% of their class. Will the students in the top 10% of the class please stand to be recognized? Thank you. Students wearing white ribbons with medals today have been selected as Burkeville ISD Scholars. These are individuals whose academic progress and success serve as a priority as they prepare to continue their education in colleges and universities across the country and world. Would all the Burkeville ISD scholars please stand? Thank you. Seniors wearing a black and white cord have earned multiple endorsements in 3 or more of the state-recognized areas of study, which are STEM, arts and humanities, business and industry, multidisciplinary, or public service. Would all students who earned a multidisciplinary cord please stand? You may be seated. Those seniors who earned a gold cord have done so by earning 4 or more performance acknowledgments for any combination of the following: completing at least 12 hours of college academic courses, including those taken for dual credit and advanced technical credit, in bilingualism and biliteracy, AP college exams, the PSAT, SAT, or ACT, or by earning a nationally or internationally recognized industry certification. Would all students who earned performance acknowledgement please stand? Thank you. At this time, I would also like to recognize an outstanding scholarship program and the participants that we are very proud of in Burkeville ISD. Would any Haltom High School graduate who will be attending TCC or receiving the TCC scholarship in the fall please stand? Given by... Thank you. That scholarship is actually given by the Burkeville ISD Board of Trustees, and we thank you. Finally, it is with a great source of pride that I invite our seniors who have answered the call of duty at such a young age and have enlisted in the armed forces to please stand and be recognized. Stay standing. I would like to also invite all active and retired military service men and women in attendance to please stand and join us in this recognition. Thank you all for taking such good care of us. You may be seated. Although time does not allow us the opportunity to acknowledge each individual's scholarship accomplishments, it is a great pleasure that I can tell you that the senior class of 2022 has earned nearly $4 million of scholarships. Congratulations, class 22, on a job very well done. And now it is my pleasure to invite the valedictorian of Haltom High School, Ms. V. Bowie, to the podium to address the senior class and audience.
Greetings to family, friends, teachers, administrators, honored guests, and honored graduates. I would like to begin by a moment of silence for those of us who are not with us today. Because deciding to graduate is a really difficult choice for many. Almost as difficult as not using Chegg.com on all your homework. Except Chegg costs money, so I use Quizlet. But anyways, look where we are now, class of 2022! Woo! Just as naturally as a clam opens its shell, we must now take in stride the fabled adult world. Yet as we prepare ourselves to move forward, we must neither forget the pearl that lies within our oyster, the experiences which have shaped us until now. I remember a time when my grandma took me and my siblings on walks. And when you're little, those walks seem to take forever. Because you stop at every corner to pick another flower, to catch a few more roly-polies. Because your feet are too small to walk any faster, because you haven't lived long enough for time to feel too short. And you'd walk home again into the empty blue haze of a descending sun, holding Ba's hand for the last time. It hurts knowing that there's a last time, that things do in fact end so suddenly and quickly. Realizing you can't walk home with Ba anymore, that goodwill is no longer a grand adventure, that you won't ever again be able to eat lunch in Ms. Somji's or Coach Moore's room with the coolest friends in the world. Our high school years, our journeys, begin to fade as we draw near to our destination. We grow up and we grow out of being a kid, like an awkward teenage Magikarp evolving into a graceful Gyarados. And throughout our journey, searching far and wide, these memories we've experienced with the power that's inside, we can go catch them all. I am incredibly grateful for the blessings I have because not everyone gets to go to school, to be educated, to believe in a future. My parents didn't get this opportunity growing up in Vietnam. My dad had to traverse alligator-infested waters, escape encroaching communist rule so that I could be here today talking to you guys. Realizing when your dad says he's not hungry so he can save a little more food for you is something that helps you realize true sacrifice. So I ask you to reflect on the blessings we often take for granted, because our blessings are why we're here today. School has prepared us for the future, but while we fix our eyes on what lies ahead, we should neither forget what lies behind us at Haltom High School. Joining the school swim team without knowing how to swim, demolishing our robot in robotics when we Googled the wrong instructions, demolishing the school bathroom because I am unfortunately lactose intolerant. We as people struggle against the tide, like a mollusk clinging to the stone and standing before the intensity of our world's ravaging waves. And yet these moments tend to fade like the tide recedes. Our memories change and we change with the memories. So I ask you, cling to these moments while they still exist and appreciate them, because it is the surge that makes us human. Our experiences, because they are our own. Thank you to those who have supported our journeys. Cảm ơn mẹ, cảm ơn ba, cảm ơn thầy nhi viện, cảm ơn chúa. Còn khi tôi còn nhỏ, con không có đứng lên hai đôi chân của con. Con không có sự giúp đỡ của ba mẹ. Hiện tại bây giờ con có thể đứng lên chính mình con, cho nên con mong ba mẹ có thể tự hào với con. And thank you to the greatest people in the world. You know who you are. We've shared this journey together. So let's move forward and open our clamshells to the raging current. And if we do lose sight of our pearls, let's not forget they'll still be with us, lying somewhere in the sand to be found again. The tide is waiting. I wish you all the best. Haltom High School's graduating class of 2022.
Class of 2022, will you please stand? Dr. Stinson, please join me at the podium. Dr. Stinson, I present to you the Haltom High School class of 2022 as candidates for graduation. These students have met the graduation requirements as set forth by the Texas Education Agency and the Burville Independent School District and will be granted a high school diploma with all the rights and privileges associated with that degree.
Thank you, Dr. Strickland. And congratulations, seniors, Board of Trustees, the Haltom High School seniors who have met all requirements for graduation from Burville Independent School District are hereby certified to receive their diplomas.
Seniors, please be seated. At this time, would Associate Principal Ms. Sheasley please join me on stage? Ushers, please take your positions, and we will prepare for the presentation of diplomas. Will seniors seated on the platform and the first row please stand and take your place?
Bowie is the valedictorian of the Haltom High School graduating class of 2022 with a final GPA of 107.99. V is the daughter of Vin Bowie and Tuet Nguyen. V will attend the University of Texas in Arlington to major in computer science. Haley Tucker ranks third in the graduating class of 2022 with a final GPA of 107.57. Haley is also a National Merit Commended Scholar. Haley is the daughter of Jason and Dara Tucker. Haley will attend the Air Force Academy to major in space operations. Trinity Phillips ranks fourth in the graduating class of 2022 with a final GPA of 107.17. Trinity is the daughter of Andre and Davetta Phillips. Trinity plans to attend the University of Texas at Austin to major in biochemistry. Linda Nguyen ranks fifth in the graduating class of 2022 with a final GPA of 106.63. She is the daughter of Trang Quach and Vu Nguyen. Linda plans to attend Boston University to major in political science. Adrian Govea ranks sixth in the graduating class of 2022 with a final GPA of 105.86. Adrian is the son of Angelica and Manuel Govea. Adrian plans to attend the University of Texas at Arlington to major in accounting. John Lee ranks seventh in the graduating class of 2022 with a final GPA of 105.16. John is the son of Yuan and Chong Lee. John plans to attend the University of Texas at Arlington to major in aerospace engineering. Amy Trung ranks eighth in the graduating class of 2022 with a final GPA of 105. Amy is the daughter of Con Trung and Trang Deng. Amy plans to attend the University of Texas in Austin to major in political science. Preksha Budutaki ranks ninth in the graduating class of 2022 with a final GPA of 104.74. Preksha is the daughter of Prem and Durga Budutaki. Preksha plans to attend the University of Texas in Austin to major in political science. Olivia Perricone ranks 10th in the graduating class of 2022 with a final GPA of 104.44. Olivia is the daughter of Randy Perricone and Leanne Beebe. Olivia plans to attend Tarrant County College to major in biology. Helena Han Nguyen ranks 11th in the graduating class of 2022 with a final GPA of 104.31. Helena is the daughter of Bang and Vivian Nguyen. Helena plans to attend the University of Texas in Austin to major in biology. Diana Hernandez ranks 12th in the graduating class of 2022 with a final GPA of 104.18. Diana is the daughter of Maricela Fernandez and Francisco Hernandez. Diana plans to attend Tarrant County College to major in science. Amy Munoz Ramirez, magna. Dulce Maria Abundis. Juan Pablo Abundis, Jr. Daniel Uluwadamilola Adebisi. Jenna Monique Aguilar. Kimberly Alboron. Monica Alboron. Micaiah Amari Albright. Fernando Alcala. Brandon Alcudia. Trinity Leroyce Aldridge. Esperanza Ines Napoles Alvarez. Isabel Elena Alvarez. Maria Magdalena Alvarez. Paola Alvarez Calderon. Uriel Anchando Meza. Ryan Levi Anderson. Vanessa Angulo. Hugo Ezequiel Arana. Manuel Argil IV. Laura Sari Arehel Suma. Madison Nicole Arriaga. Mia Gracie Arroyo. Luke Andrew Atkins, magna cum laude. Sandra Aleri Avila Munguia. Angela Avilas. Brianna Jocelyn Avina. Isabella Avina, magna cum laude. Mia Ayala. Melissa Ayala Martinez. Erica Naomi Azua. Michelle Baltazar. Leslie Jacqueline Banegas, summa cum laude. Dylan Major Barkley, magna cum laude. Adrian Alexandra Beretta. Alejandro Beretta, magna cum laude. Isai Beretta. Adrian Barrientos. Andres Barrientos. Shah Zaib Basarat. Zane Michael Bassam, magna cum laude. Lisette Bautista. Clarice Ruthie Amuti Bazanye. Tori Elizabeth Aki Bazanye. Brian Beltran. Exalsi Munga Benganga. Tatiana Kaya Blunt. Ashton Boys. Merlee Sarahi Bonilla. Lacey Bonilla Castillo. Tatiana Rebecca Bonilla Sanchez. Emma Marilyn Booz. Damian Bravo. Andrew Cade Hudson Brown. Raymond Charles Brown III. Tierra Jolice Brown, cum laude. Samira Karina Armani Bryant. Amari Monet Buck. Fang Bui. Eduardo Bustillos. Honesty Deshane Bird. Andres Uriel Cabrera. Carlos David Caceres Perez. Devante Dwayne Colton Miller. Evelyn Marie Camacho Espinosa. Marissa Ann Campos. Nicholas Isaiah Campos. Priscilla Annette Cantu, magna cum laude. Joanne Cal. David Capdevella. Annette Lizette Cardenas. Edgar Adrian Cardiel. Magali Carrillo, magna cum laude. Naida Karina Carrillo Moreno. Jacqueline Carrillo Rivas, cum laude. Marlon Roshua Carrington Jr. Isaiah Jamal Carter. Victor Giovanni Casillas. Ashton Bryce Castle. Iris Delilah Castillo. Juan Manuel Castro Jr. Marcos Andreas Castro. Jorge Antonio Castro Gonzalez. Natalie Castruita. Rebecca Noemi Seja. Andrea Cerda. Jimena Cerblanco Enriquez. Jesse Avio Cervantes. Jesse Cervantes. Eric Antonio Chavarria Garcia. Adrian Chavez. Joel Sammy Chavez. Natalia Zule Chavez. Macy Elise Cisneros. Lorena Citebua. Gerardo Contreras Jr. Kenny Contreras. Laquene Mia Contreras. Nissa Leanne Contreras. Deja Lanice Cooper, cum laude. Karina Manisa Coronado. Anthony Correa. Fernando Correa, cum laude. Saul Correa Rosales. Tristan Edward Cortez. James Anthony Cox. Alexandria Nicole Crawford. Lucas Lee Crelia, cum laude. Christian Cruz Jr. Elroy Cruz. Mirena de la Rosa Gonzalez, magna cum laude. Aaliyah Ray de los Santos. Cristo de Santiago. Jose Antonio de Valle. Sarah Noemi Diaz. Victor Ian Diaz Perez. Quinn Huang Din. Eduardo Dominguez. Giselle Dominguez. Emmanuel Dominguez Perez. Melanie Victoria Dominguez Sanchez, summa cum laude. Dayton Boyd Dozier. Roberto Miguel Duarte. Elena Rochelle Delaney Sheets. Mariana Itzel Duran Alvarez. Riley Ray Eddy. Austin Jacob Eager. Jaden Isabel Encinia. Enya Escalante. Valerie Escamilla. Jaden Jolie Esparza. Jasmine Mariah Espinosa. Jason Espinosa, cum laude. Isaac Alejandro Espinosa Ineguez. Cameron Ryan Estrada. Peyton Nicole Evans, magna cum laude. Mason Magni Farahat, cum laude. Caitlin Michelle Fall. Jordan Cole Favors. Alejandro Gabriel Furman Arguello. Ricky Fernandez. Madeline Lene Fisher, magna cum laude. Gabriela Guadalupe Flores. Jonathan Joe Frausto. Peyton Elizabeth French. Diana Esperanza Fuentes, cum laude. Elena Manny Fuenzalida. Samandre Lorenz Gadlin. Cais Antoinette Gaffney, cum laude. Mariela Gallegos, magna cum laude. Azuray Rose Galvin. Andy Garcia, magna cum laude. Emily Nicole Garcia. Jael Garcia. Javier Jesus Garcia, cum laude. Moses Garcia. Precious Vivian Garcia. Jada Chantel Garner. Uriel Gasca. Rath Tang Gatkik. Andrew Ray Gauna. Juan Armando Gloria. Luis Daniel Gloria. Mario Robert Gomez, magna cum laude. Michael Peter Gomez. Trista Faith Gomez. Isabel Sarahi Gomez Aguilera. Jesus Felipe Gomez Cerda. Angelina Gonzalez Villa. Brianna Renee Gonzalez. Eddie Alexis Gonzalez, magna cum laude. Michelle Alexa Gonzalez. Charlize Gonzalez Rivera. Christian Candelario Gonzalez Segura, cum laude. Anaya Nicole Green. Joseph Aiden Gregory. Naida Guerca. Talia Guerrero, cum laude. Sedant Gurung, magna cum laude. Destiny Paige Gutierrez. Sandy Alessandra Gutierrez. Vanessa Gutierrez. Sabella Eliana Guzman. Timothy Ray Hankins. Kylie Jade Harjo. Hayden Corey Hedges. Xinghui Shen Henry, magna cum laude. Aiden Chad Henson. Mauricio Alexander Hercules Lozano. Annabelle Faith Hernandez. Axel Hernandez. Brianna Renee Hernandez. Danica Elise Hernandez. Jasmine Hernandez. Jocelyn Azaneth Hernandez. Matthew J. Hernandez. Maya Annette Hernandez. Neftali Hernandez Romo. Rosie Jacqueline Hedeta, magna cum laude. Cynthia Stephanie Hinojos Marmolejo. Maya Nicole Huber. Nile Niobe Hitron. Dayrun LaCharles Hunt Jr. Elizabeth Ibarra, magna cum laude. Alasia Monet Ingram. Matthew Thomas Ivester. Fernando Haragi Jr. Drayshawn Marquise Jefferson. Jillian K. Jensen, magna cum laude. Jessica Tatiana Jimenez, summa cum laude. Litzy Jimenez. Valerie Favor Johnson. Zane William Johnson. Logan Francis Johnston. Noelani Caris Juarez. Abigail Jada Ricon Kelly. Fatima Faisal Khan, cum laude. Caitlin Page King, magna cum laude. Stormy J. Kavilowitz, magna cum laude. Shane Alexander Knutson. Nathan Allen LaFontaine. Hua Trung Lai, magna cum laude. Quentin Shane Lewis Landry, cum laude. Jasmine Amaya Lane. Osman Derek Langston. John Cameron Latham. Marcus Long Tan Lee, magna cum laude. Philip Lee, cum laude. Timothy Van Lee. Truck Tan Huyen Lina Lee. Boo Van Lee. Yvonne Lee. Alexandria Zane Lee. Alejandro Limas II. Wendy Leon, cum laude. Reginald Lionel Lewis. Jocelyn Lomeli Romero. Cooper Ford Long. Haven Amari Carlin Long Miles. Gabriel Alexander Lopez. Josue Lopez. Juan Antonio Lopez. Rigoberto Lopez. Isaac Lopez Cabrera. Aaliyah Hennessy Lloyd. Larissa Loza, summa cum laude. Luis Mario Lujan Rodriguez. Riley Bryce Lucas. Glory Anyembe Yamba Lulu. George Patrick Luna III. Mia Angelina Luna. Martin Liu. Giovanna Macias. Kevin Mai. Angela Isabel Maldonado Villarreal. Jonah Thomas Mansur. Isaac Bruce Manula. Derek Orlando Manzo. Christopher Jared Marenco Flores. Juliana Catalina Marquez. Zachary Ryan Martin, summa cum laude. Adrian Leonardo Martinez. Emmanuel Martinez. Jasmine Martinez. Jasmine Odette Martinez, cum laude. Jennifer Martinez. Judith Betabeth Martinez. Kenzie Olivia Martinez, cum laude. Manuel Martinez. Sandra Martinez. Sebastian Anthony Martinez. Uriel Martinez. Victor Martinez, cum laude. Maria Martinez Barco, summa cum laude. Wani Masengo. Aaron Andrew Mata, cum laude. Giovanni Daniel Matayana. Caden Brian McGowie. Juliana Ruby Medina. Carla Medina. Luis Medina. Shania Janet Medina. Mateo Mejia. Miriam Mejia Montes, cum laude. Alyssa J. Malesio. Jacob Haram Melton. Melanie Claire Mendez, magna cum laude. Marexangeli Mendez Diaz. Elijah Noel Mercado. Sebastian Tadeo Mercado. Jaden Trey Michael. Finley Kirby Miller. Skylar Renee Miller. Nicolette Ngambu Misika. Elijah Dewan Mitchell. Willow Grace Motes. Robert Wayne Mock Daniels Jr. Tiffany Moctezuma. Marvin Ariel Molina, magna cum laude. Jose Daniel Monreal. Luz Guadalupe Montanez. Carlos Daniel Montelongo. Melanie Montero. Amaryllis Munzon. Cameron D'Anthony Moore. Sean Daniel Moore, magna cum laude. Aranza Morales. Perla Melissa Morales. Jennifer Leticia Moreno. Michaela Ariana Moreno. Martin Alejandro Moreno. Mackenzie Ann Moser. David Alexander Matamus. Benedictine Magina Muguruka. Daniel Molamba Molamba. Nancy Fabiola Munoz. Trenton Murphy. Amna Nadim. Vanessa Nava. Lydia Wangui Ndungu, magna cum laude. Dylan Nguyen, summa cum laude. Johnny Nguyen. Megan Fang Tao Nguyen, summa cum laude. Thao V. T. Nguyen. Thuy Lian Nguyen. Marilyn Fabiola Nieves. Seven Knoll. Helen Elizabeth Norris, cum laude. Danakir Lucia Nunez Martinez. Miguel Ocana Quiñones. Jakaya Shanice Odom, magna cum laude. Angela De Jesus Ojeda. Christian Ojeda. Lizeth Jasmine Ojeda Martinez. Caroline Janet Orocio. Alan Gabriel Orozco. Nathan Porfirio Ortega. Enoch Adebuale Odenya. Araya Nicole Palmer. Vicaria Rose Zaylee Anna Parker. Hanel C. Patel. Elena Irene Patino. Hector Payan. Kylie Nevea Pierce. Micaiah Scott Perdue. Freddie Perez Jr. Vanya Perez. David Perez Hernandez, magna cum laude. Manuel Perez Hernandez, magna cum laude. Mai Fang Fan. Diana Vanessa Pimento Carreron. Pierre Duan Portales. Christopher Josue Portillo. Genesis Lizette Posadas. Amaya Lynette Powell. Emily K. Hilda Prague. Caleb Braden Prater. Jamie Ray Pruitt Morbitzer. Jose Antonio Puentes Zuniga. Marisa Lissette Pulido. Riley Edison Quinn. Kevin Manuel Quinones. Story Jane Quintanilla. David Giovanni Quinteros. Rosera Montserrat Quiroz Mendez. Caden Anthony Remchason. Sahir Ramirez. Emily Denise Rangel. Jocelyn Rangel. Muhammad Umar Ralph. Kimberly Razo, magna cum laude. Muhammad Abdul Rahman, magna cum laude. Alexis David Rententhia. David Isaac Renteria. Angel Zadkia Resendez Quevedo. Noah Von Rifflard. Stacy Rivas. Franco Antonio Rivas Saravia. Luis Eduardo Rivera. Rocky Giovanni Rivera. Cesar Giovanni Rivera Pacheco. Nathan Andrew Rivera Rodriguez. Tatum Milan Robertson. Alexis Elia Rogers, magna cum laude. Andrea Cerate Rodriguez. Angelina Marie Rodriguez. Daniel A. Rodriguez. Diego Rodriguez. Felipe Rodriguez Jr. Jacqueline Rodriguez. Maricela Rodriguez. Arlene Vidiana Rodriguez Robles. Jonathan Joseph Romero. Eduardo Rosales. Esmeralda Rosales. Joseph Angel Rosales. Gabriela Sherlyn Ruano. Kimberly Marie Rubin. Jennifer Reese. Marlene Ruvacaba. Barbara Alexandra Sergostume. Kevin Justin Seiko. Katie Vianez Sadana Diaz. Allison Kayla Salinas. Faith Juliana Salinas. Christopher Sanchez. Diego Sanchez. Salvador Sanchez Avarez. Brian Jesus Sanchez Munoz. Damian Michael Sanders. Angel Adon Sadnoval. Gilbert Santos Jr. Luke Gregory Sargent, magna cum laude. Lisbeth Guadalupe Salcedo. Hannah Faye Sawicki. Caleb Ryder Savali. Maricela Veronese Segovia, magna cum laude. Xavier Alfredo Segovia. Arnold Servin. Emma Leanne Sharp Curtis, cum laude. Surgeon Nat Shrestha. Justin Walker Schumard. Austin Blade Simmons. Logan Anthony Simpson. Dale Lynn Smith. Kaven Mishka Smith, cum laude. Sudeha Olani Smith. Justice Alexander Sneed. Hugo Adrian Solis, cum laude. Nydia Solis, magna cum laude. Alyssa Pendon Savanacek, summa cum laude. Jonathan Thomas Stegman. Trinity Sky Stevens. Caden Tyler Stone. Connor Michael Storm. Angel Gabriel Suarez. Dulce Maria Suarez. Andrea Suarez Martinez. Sofia Simano Sierra. Angelina Adriana Savan Sidavong. Bethany Ann Tarkowski. Michaela Danielle Taylor. Nicholas Augustus Taylor. Ashley Alita Teeter. Gerardo Luis Tejeda. Daniel Terrazas, cum laude. Jason Tai. Dylan Jum Danavong. Sanaya Zoe Nevea Thomas. Sawan Devon Thomas Jr. Luke Matthew Tai. Orlando Gabriel Torres. Adeli Alondra Torres Arredondo, cum laude. Oliver Gabriel Torres Mendoza. Tanya Tovar Mendoza. Daniela Treviso. Elizabeth Bambu Tashengu. Doctrine Tiska. Alfred Nathaniel Tucker, magna cum laude. Mariah Paige Tyler. Ariana Maricela Vaca Rivera. Jacob Anthony Valadez. Abraham Rodrigo Valle Ruano. Gabriel Varela. Jensi Yaceri Vasquez Mendez. Aaron Vinigas. Jasmine Vera. Juana Juliana Vera. Drake Shelton Villa, magna cum laude. Aaliyah Villalobos. Ricardo Alexis Villalapando, magna cum laude. Tim Khan Vong. Kevin Ho Vu, magna cum laude. Robert Lee Wagner III. Hannah Marie Walker, cum laude. Phoenix Aaron Walker. Gloriana Marie Ward. Caleb Christopher Ward. Logan Montrose Ward. Aiden Watkins, magna cum laude. Zori Day Watkins, cum laude. Jemiah Mikhail Weber, cum laude. Cameron Weiss Werner. Charisma Paige West. Tristan Joe White. Dominique Lamont Williams. Jacavius Quavon Williams. Andre Kevin Willis. Abby Grace Wilson, magna cum laude. Gabriel Wayne Wilson. Samuel Alexander Wiseman. Caden Dwayne Woodrum Worthy. Abigail Joyce Wright. Trevor Matthew Young. Lilia Alyssa Zamora. Moises Zelaya. Nathan Sebastian Gonzalez. David Anthony Sabetta Jr.
Haltom High School Class of 2022, you have now graduated from high school. At this time, Haley Tucker, Senior Class President, will come forth for the presentation of the senior gift and the turning of the tassels, followed by the singing of the alma mater.
Dr. Strickland, on behalf of the Senior Class of 2022, I am proud to present you with the gift of an original mural created by Haltom students to hang on the third floor landing. Seniors, this tassel that sits before us on the right side of our caps represents 4 years of Haltom Buffalo pride, 4 years of hard work, and 4 years of dedication. Moving the tassel from right to left validates 12 years of academic accomplishments. Graduates, please stand. Graduates, please turn your tassels to the left side. Congratulations, class of 2022. Please continue standing as we sing our alma mater. Audience, I invite you to stand and join us in the singing of our alma mater. Ushers, please take your place.